Hi, welcome to the Music Spotlight. I'm Nicholas Roche, and I'm going to play some original music for you. I hope you like it. This first one's called Rubber Band Man.
Rigid bones don't want to take it. Too much stress is going to break them, you know. You gotta let some go. I can feel you don't wanna face it, but stubborn minds don't really stay fit, you know. Well, you gotta stop if you wanna go. You gotta stop, just let it go. Give it in with a little more dance, like a rubber band. Let it flow with a little more chance. I know you can, like a rubber band man. Yeah. Easy joints are good to shape you. If you crash, they won't erase you, and you know. You might want to let some go. Cool lips, soft eyes, take it slow. Loose hips, strong back, drop it low. In with a little more dance, like a rubber band man. Let it flow with a little more chance. I know you can, like a rubber band man.
Thank you. This next one is one of my more personal songs, and I just released it in November on an EP called Spilt Coffee, and it's also going to be on my full-length album that I'm working on recording right now.
There was a bike I used to ride. The brakes were iffy, I often fell off, but I know it was for the best. It was for the best. There was a girl I used to like. She made me laugh all the time. And she had her doubts and I had mine. But in the end, just wasn't right. And I know it was for the best. It was for the best. There was a truck I used to drive, but I didn't pay attention
and it took a dive. I learned to fly. I learned to fly too soon. I know it was for the best. It was for the best. Things were nicer with my dad alive. I used to cry all the time. I used to cry too much of the time. But I know he deserved some rest. I am older now, a little bit wiser. It was for the best. It was for the best. I know now that it was for the best. I'd like to thank KRWG for letting me do the spotlight and inviting me here. And I'm really happy to be here and to play. This next one's called Roses. Roses are prettier when they're not being scraped off your shoes. Why did you have to step so hard? I don't know, I don't know. When pollution is your safety word, I'm sorry that you've never heard that it's easier in life to be nice. Smiling could be new, a gift wrapped in innocence, for no greater price than your pride. I hope you find roses are kind when you finally take off your shoes. And what do you say? What's the point in wasted sound waves? No one can feel What do you do when you're all alone? The only thing left to light. The only thing left to sigh. The only thing left to try. I hope you find roses are kind when you finally take off your shoes. When you find roses are beautiful, you might finally take off your shoes. Roses are kind when you finally take off your shoes. When you find roses are beautiful, you might finally take off your shoes. Take off your shoes, 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 take off your shoes. Hey, thank you. That was roses. When I get nervous, I drink a lot of water. And so that's what this gigantic bottle is for. All right, this next one is a new one, and I've been working on it lately, and this is going to be on the new album. It's called Afterthought.
Marigolds sprinkled on my toes, letting me know it's time to let it go. Fractured glass refracting the past, even the photons know I've fallen behind. And I've been caught holding a thought. I've been draped around remembrance and a bed. I beg to look ahead. I'm too bold to be stopped. It's an afterthought. Just an afterthought. Just an afterthought. I read too slow, misread all the prose. How many times is this that I've lost to a page? That I've wasted complaining. And I've been caught holding a thought. I've been draped around remembrance and a bed. I beg to look ahead. I'm too bold to be stopped. It's an afterthought.
just an afterthought. Yes, it's an afterthought. Yes, it is. And I know. Yes, I know. And I've been caught holding a thought. I've been draped around remembrance and a bed. I bet looking ahead, I'm too bold to be stopped. Just an afterthought. Just an afterthought. And I know. Thank you. These are going to be my last two songs. This first one is called Don't Stare at the Sun, and then the next one's going to be City Lights and Satellites. And I hope you like it.
It's been blinding my eyes. The days it showed me hinted such lovely shades of life. Temptations of it seemed so worth it. In my mind, there's a light in the sky. There's a light in the sky. I tried collecting. I'm seeing spots all the time. I think I damaged my sight. It goes to show this is what I'm owed, looking more than twice. I've earned this burden, it's all been burned in. As I lie, there's a light in the sky. There's a light in the sky. I tried collecting its light. All its light. All its light. Such a foolish one. I stared at the sun. I stared at the sun. I am just remarkable. I stared at the sun. I stared at the sun. I stared at the sun. I stared. The There's a light in the sky. I tried collecting its light again. City lights shining brighter. You wouldn't even know these stars exist anymore. And the sun is fading fast. I don't know how long it'll last, but you've gotta know you see these stars again. And when you start slipping, galaxy's gonna catch you in its spiral arms. When the gravity starts pulling you down, you've got steel wings that'll keep you off the ground. Off the ground. Off the ground. Don't you know? Satellite circle the earth. They're like city lights in the sky. Satellite circle the earth. Yes, they do. They're like eyes watching you and I. Did you know pain has a purpose? The skies cry, filling in the blanks, and the clouds start pouring colors, filling in everything that's black and white. Oh, oh, oh. Satellite circle the earth. They're like city lights in the sky. Satellite circle the earth. Yes, they do. They're like eyes watching you and I. Hello, sweet moon. Feel the way I do. Goodbye, sweet moon. I'm gonna miss you. Satellites circle the earth. They're like city lights in the sky. Satellites circle the earth. Yes, they do. They're like eyes watching you and I. You and I. Just you.
Thank you all so much for having me here tonight, and I hope you enjoyed the show.